Sports Radio. This is the 13-10 News weather update.
Very mild, 49 degree low. The southeast wind picking up speed and a cold front approaching. And all that is going to change things. But we still get 16 degrees out of this. Cloudy, with showers showing up both midday and through the afternoon. The present southeast wind changes to westerly once the front goes by. And then we're down to 12 degrees and the chance of showers and cloudy tomorrow. Thursday, partly sunny, less chance of a shower, but it's not zero at 11 degrees. This morning's low 9.
13-10 News. Home of Ottawa Today with Mark Douglas.
Weekdays at noon. Mark adds debate to the menu with the Power Lunch.
A panel of guests join Mark at the table to discuss the news du jour.
It does feel to me like it's a political